Kava's ship, the Howler Monkey. It might not be the fastest ship in the Caribbean, but it's certainly seen the most wild. They just won't let up! I spent some good times in that cage.
Where do you think you're going? Hand over the sponge, or the manatees will forever mate over your corpse!
Yikes!
No! First you must throw me la esponja, then you may sail!
There's no mast like a rubber tree mast.
Quickly, bring up another cannon from the hold!
Sorry, little buddy.
He's resorted to hurling detritus, sir.
Hope you're still hungry, fella. That I think about it, keeping that seahorse head in my pants the entire time I was underwater probably wasn't the safest course of action.
Well played, Threepwood.
And I didn't even have to run anyone through.
Yeah, you let a manatee do your dirty work for you. Hey, look at that.
Are they holding hands?
Flippers, but yeah.
Think they're headed?
I don't know. Wherever nature tells them to, I imagine.
That's nice.
Yes, it is.